Arriving at the end of her first passenger voyage since the war, the liner Mauretania got a rousing reception when she appeared in New York Harbor. Refitted after her years of war service, the bearer of a proud name returns to her old place on the Atlantic Highway.